the next one behind that could affect us later in the week. This is how it looks tomorrow. Getting some steamy air. Temperatures are going to be a few degrees higher tomorrow in the mid to upper 90s for most of us. Afternoon thunderstorms actually mainly staying north of Interstate 20, so it doesn't look like we will see that. Maybe an isolated storm for Sterling City or towards Big Lake, but really that's all for anyone close to the country.